Okay, class, today we will be looking at the proudest moment in American history, the Apollo 11 moon landing. Here we can see Neil Armstrong taking that historic first step and becoming the first man to walk on the moon. Yes, Timmy?
Who shot that?
What?
Who shot that footage?
What do you mean?
Well, if Neil Armstrong was the first man on the moon, then who's holding the camera?
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Well, I...
Who's out there with the camera?
Nope. I know what you're asking. I'm just...
Very fine-grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder.
Could have been like a tripod or... No, that's not.
Tranquility Base,
Oh.
Hey, Mr. Teacherson, what can I do for you?
Who shot the moon landing?
Neil Armstrong.
No, he was in it. I mean, who's holding the camera?
Wait a minute, I know this. It was... I have no idea.
Yeah.
What?
I know.
Hang on a second.
Hello?
Hey, Mr. Mayor. Who shot the moon landing?
Buzz Aldrin.
No, he was in the ship.
I don't know. Alien? Wait, hold on one second.
Thank you for calling the military.
Hi, yes, I have a question.
Don't ask, don't tell.
No. Who shot the moon landing?
Obama residence.
Yes, Mr. President. Who shot the moon landing?
Who's asking that?
Some kid from PS-139.
Hold on.
Who did shoot the moon landing?
Oh, there was a camera on the leg of the moon lander.
And why'd you bomb that school?
That's why they call me Obama.
This show sometimes.